Okay, so this is about 6 or 7 weeks
after we planted.
They call the corm, that's C-O-R-M, for the plantains. That's like a big seed. And they're now growing quite well, ready to apply the first dose of herbicide and fertilizer more. It's a huge project for us. This is 13,500 plantain trees, and the fruit from these trees in about 10 months will support the 15 families that are working on the project.